well, live well, be well. Good morning, everyone. Krishna Public School, Nehru Nagar is celebrating National Nutrition Week 2020 virtually. In the midst of COVID-19 pandemic, eating healthy food remains an important part of maintaining your health. A nutritious diet can boost your immune system. Regional or traditional cuisine is a cuisine based on national, state or local region. Traditional food is rich in nutrients and have a very long history of supporting health and wellness. Traditional food is socially, culturally and economically important. The importance of traditional food needs to be recognized and popularized. India is a diverse country, and among its 28 states, each state has its own unique style of cooking, taste and richness. It is really unfair to adjudge any one of the particular state to have the best food in country. The cultural heritage of each state has its own food culture, and each food has its own taste and nutritional value. Here we are collecting some authentic best foods from some states of India. So come and let's enjoy.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Food Pad. Krishna Public School is going to celebrate National Nutrition Week. It is celebrated every year from 1st of September to 7th of September with the aim to improve our health. A 1 week celebration is initiated. As we all know that nutrition is the key of overall development. Thank you.
That represents an scenario, the sensitive balance between the calorie consumption and expenditure is seriously damaged. India is being the diabetic capital of the world, obesity and cardiovascular disease. It's high time to opt for healthy exercises and healthy lifestyle. Exercise is like a tribute to the heart. Healthy citizens are as assets for a country.
Hello everyone, I'm here to tell you about protein. We need food for all activities we do. So the substances present in your food are called nutrients, such as carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins and minerals. All these nutrients are divided into groups: energy-giving food, body-building food and protective food. Energy-giving food gives us energy. Carbohydrates and fats come under it. Example, banana and potato. Body-building food. Body-building food helps us to grow. Proteins come under it. Example, fish, meat. Protective food. Protective food helps us to fight various diseases such as malaria and bacteria. Vitamins and minerals come under it. Example, fresh fruits and vegetables. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hey everyone, my name is Nasa Pajana from Class 4B. My topic is nutrients. Essential nutrients are components in food that your body cannot make on its own, and that we need to grow, function and stay healthy. So we must get these nutrients through our diet. There are six classes. Carbohydrates are the main source of calories or energy in the diet. Fats also give us energy and help with natural growth and development. Protein are responsible for building and repair of tissues. Vitamins, there are 13 essential vitamins which have important jobs such as keeping our nerves healthy. Minerals are also important for keeping our body healthy. Water helps us to digest the food and remove waste from the body. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good afternoon to everyone. My name is Pidevir from Class 4B. Today I am going to discuss about nutrition chart. Nutrition chart contains all food items that we eat which are rich in iron, calcium, protein, vitamin, etc. So first of all, we talk about balanced diet. Balanced diet contains all nutrition such as vitamins, carbohydrates, fats, proteins, phosphorus, calcium, iron, which contains many nutrients. And then we talk about vitamins. Vitamins A contains fish,
फिश, कैरेट, एग, पीस, मिल्क एक्सेट्रा. विटामिन बी, विटामिन बी ऑल्सो कंटेन मिल्क, वेजिटेबल्स. एंड नाउ वी टॉक अबाउट विटामिन सी. विटामिन सी कंटेन्स ऑल वेजिटेबल्स एंड फ्रूट्स. नाउ विटामिन डी, विटामिन डी कंटेन्स बटर, मस्टर्ड ऑयल, मिल्क, एग एंड फिश ऑयल. नाउ वी टॉक अबाउट प्रोटीन्स. प्रोटीन्स कंटेन फिश, मिल्क एंड एग्स. Fats and oil. Fats and oil contain fish oil, milk, mustard oil and butter. Carbohydrate contain carrot, milk and potato. Iron contain such and non-veg items which contains fish, mutton, egg, etc. And now we talk about phosphorus. Phosphorus medicine which is full of phosphorus calcium. It contains eggs, peanuts and milk and fish. Now we talk about last thing, that is calcium. Calcium contains fish and milk, papaya, coriander, egg and etc. It helps in proper growth and development of our body, enables the body organs to function properly. Our body will be less prone to diseases, keeps our body and mind healthy. So this is all about nutrition chat. Thank you and have a nice day.
Hello ma'am, good morning. Today's topic is nutrition. National Nutrition Week is celebrated from 1st September to 7th September every year. Schools spread awareness of healthy food. Not only children, the women of our families too should take nutritious meal. Healthy food keep us healthy. The dairy products should be included in our diet. Guava fruits. Some examples of nutritious meal are guava fruit. Guava fruits are amazingly rich in antioxidants, potassium, fiber and vitamin C. This remarkable nutrient contains give them many health benefits. Thank you. Happy Nutrition Week.
Hello one and all. My name is Rana Vatnani. I sit in class for the well present to a vegetable written as a song form. Gobble, 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 gobble. I am a veggie or fruit. Can you solve me my riddle? I am rich in vitamin C. If you eat me, your cheeks will look like me. It's tomato, red color tomato. I am green in color. I am rich in protein. I am diet food. Tell me who I am. I am broccoli. If you call me with my name or my color, I am tangy and juicy. I am rich in fiber. Tell me who I am. I am orange. Orange color, orange. You cannot say me na na na. I am banana. I keep you healthy. I give you potassium and calcium. I am banana. Yellow color banana. Thank you. Have a nice.
Ma'am, I am Aditya Ravi of class 4A. Today's topic is nutrition. Nutrition is an important part of leading a healthy lifestyle. Different types of food have different amount of nutrition. We require all of them according to the need of our body. Vitamin A contains in mango, papaya, etc. Vitamin B contains in bread, egg, meat, etc. Vitamin C contains in lemon, grapes, etc. Vitamin D contains in sunlight, ghee, etc. Vitamin E contains in mustard oil, grains, etc. Vitamin K contains in coconut oil, liver, etc. Proteins contains in pulses, walnut, etc. Fats contains in coconut, almond, etc. Carbohydrates contains in radish, etc. Calcium contains in gram, milk, etc. Iron contains in dates, almond, etc. Minerals contains in vegetables, milk, etc. Thank you.
Ichak dana, ichak dana, dana upar. जय जोहार संगवारी हो, मोर नाम श्रेयन वांगन है। मैं कक्षा चौथी एफ में पढ़तो। आज मैं आप मल्ला छत्तीसगढ़ के सबले बढ़िया व्यंजन के बारे में बताए बर आ हूँ। तो चलो आज मैं आप मल्ला छत्तीसगढ़ के सबले बढ़िया व्यंजन फरा रोटी के बारे में बतावत हूँ। जेला छत्तीसगढ़िया संगवारी मन बिकट पसंद करते और एला खाए से बिकट फायदा होते। एला खाए से एनर्जी घलोक मिलते। पर टमाटर चटनी के साथ खाए में तो बहुत मजा आते। एला सब मौसम में बनाए जाते, पर ठंडा दिन में खाए के तो कुछ अलग ही मजा है। तो ठीक है संगवारी हो, आप मन भी एक बार फरा रोटी जरूर खाऊं और मजे ले हूं। जय जोहार, जय छत्तीसगढ़।
Hello everyone, I am Ankit Parmi. I am studying in class 4F. Today I am going to say in healthy food. Food is the basic need of our life. Apart from physical health, food habit and mental state and energy level. Various delicious dishes are available in different parts of India. In West Bengal, rice and fish curry is very popular. Rice and fish curry is more healthful for our body. Boiled rice is important for energy giving production. Boiled rice is high fiber protein. Raw fish is a rich source of vitamin E and omega 3. Fish is a rich source of calcium, phosphorus and great source of minerals. Today I am going to take this healthy food. Thank you.
Priyukar, mera naam Akshita Singh hai. मैं क्लास 4 चे पढ़नी हूं। मेरे स्कूल का नाम कृष्णा पब्लिक स्कूल नेहरू नगर भिलाई है। आज मैं मक्के की रोटी सरसों का साग पकाया है। ए पंजाबी की खास डिश है। ए दे विच आयरन, प्रोटीन, फाइबर ते विटामिन भरपूर होंदा है। ते ए खान विच भी बड़ा स्वाद होंदा है। धन्यवाद दी आया नू।
असियाकाल, माय नेम इज गुरमत सिंह भाटिया फ्रॉम क्लास 4F। टुडे आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग अ ट्रेडिशनल फूड फ्रॉम लैंड ऑफ रिवर्स पंजाब। दिस इज पंजाबी थाली। This is sarso ka saag, this is salad, this is curd and this is makki ki roti. Sarso ka saag is made by three things, which is, first is sarso, पालक एंड बातू। सैलड किप्स, सैलड इज हेल्दी फॉर अस। कर्ड इज, कर्ड किप्स अवर स्टमक कूल। मक्के की रोटी मेड बाय वन थिंग, मक्के का आटा। देर आर टू थिंग्स, मक्के की रोटी हेल्प्स इन डाइजेशन एंड बूस्ट एनर्जी।
From class 4E. Today I'm going to tell you about the famous food of Punjab. Nutrition. A good nutrition is important for our health. It contains fat, carbohydrates, minerals, vitamins, and proteins. The famous food of Punjab is makki ki roti and sarso ka saag with a glass of lassi. A makki ki roti contains 144.2 kg calories and saag contains 92.4 calories. Lassi. Lassi has calcium and vitamin D also. It boosts our immunity and it helps us to digest our food. Eat healthy, stay healthy. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Khaman Dhokla is soft and heavy snacks from Gujarat. It contains carbohydrates, fats and protein. One piece of dhokla contains 81 calories. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Alankar Dasrapati. Today I am going to represent Maharashtra. Now I am going to tell you the value of Puran Puri. It is very delicious of the state in the state of Maharashtra. It is a sweet flat bread. Energy 195 calories, protein 4.6 gram, carbohydrates 30.8 gram, fiber 3.1 gram. Thank you. Have a nice day.
My name is Aryan Agarwal from class 4th D. My topic is nutrition. I represent South India. One dosa contains 133 calories, in which carbohydrate contains 75 calories. One dosa contains 133 calories, in which carbohydrate contains 75 calories. One dosa contains 7% of our daily requirement. Thank you.